He eats chickens and he doesn't afraid of anything.
And he's got that sick eye patch.
Because chicken went pluck pluck up on that eyeball.
And he was like, I won't pluck pluck your face. And stop. Oh, this is exactly why it's the dojo go. Yeah, that was clever. You thought it wasn't going to do the thing. And...
Oh, I thought, yep, no, there that is go. What happened last
and
time.
And we're going straight back into it. Remember when we killed that Star Wolf team, though?
Yeah. I faintly remember that.
Raising. Are we?
Andros.
Andros. And... This might be the finale. The corridor of illusion. It's just an illusion.
So does that mean that in that world that you said we should probably go the separate way, we should probably go the separate way? I'm already not a huge fan.
What are you thinking?
Pick one. I'm going right. No Slippy.
No Slippy at all.
No Slippy to pervert the path.
Mm-hmm.
I feel less good about this decision.
We just went into it. Where the hell are we? Oh, that's Jamesy. Did you hear that?
Jamesy's pretty good. Do we have to shoot it? Okay.
Do we? I don't know. Because I was shooting at it and didn't open.
Let's go right again.
Yeah, that seems...
Something correct. Moved in this one.
Seems the correct path. Good choice.
Jafar?
Holy shit, it's Jamesy Roo!
Oh, you follow him.
Man.
How come he looks like such a badass?
Because he's got those sick shades.
Yeah, bro.
Bro, those shades too real.
Oh, like if you actually follow him, he'll lead you around the obstacles. Okay, that's cool.
Oh, there's a metal.
Of course.
You're gonna help us leave this place too? Dad? I wanna shoot him. Can I shoot?
Probably, maybe.
He's immortal.
Well, he is
dead.
He's
just like, stop doing that, Fox. What the hell are you doing, Fox?
But also, please stop shooting me.
Why are you still shooting at me, Fox?
You can't kill me, but it is really, really fucking funny.
So what the hell are you doing? Oh, that was...
That was nice.
You need to boost.
You need boosting?
Yeah.
I boosted.
Oh.
Yikes! Yikes, it's like the most... Jeepers! That was really a close one.
Oh my god!
Oh! I actually, like, I'm doing the head thing, like, you move around in the chair, this is starting to get super tense. Whoa, dude.
Why are you still shooting at me, Fox? Well, that's ominous.
Doesn't that mean stop? I think I'm... He says stop, I'm stopping. No, we gotta go.
We gotta go. We got
to catch.
We gotta avenge this supposedly dead dad.
Whoa.
Oh, Sonic, no. There it is. Hey!
Sonic,
look at that. Best.
Look, we nailed that.
Very well.
Diode! Why are we just kind of pink now?
Because he just killed us. Follow me, Fox.
I guess you could say my interest is pinked.
Get the hell out. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, that's a big double
knock. He's literally just ahead. This is new.
This is the final battle. Alright, I see right already where we have to go. We gotta go down here. Nope, can't go down
there. Oh, I can shoot that stuff!
So...
Oh god, with the dad burns. Yeah, you super can't just fly through that.
But there's parts you can, isn't there?
Maybe. You gotta fly around and find out. Hello, beams. Hello, beams!
Whoa, whoa!
I will go on the record and say that was just friggin' rude as hell.
Yeah.
We shouldn't be following that.
I'm trying to get away from it, so I have like a couple seconds to...
Breathe?
Yeah, and react.
Every now and then I gotta breathe. Are you friggin' serious? I see nothing from the cockpit.
It's over here, it's this one.
That one? Yeah. That's the one, because it's actually blue in the cockpit. Would you believe that? I got mouth strength to hold me down. You just fall down the pipe. Alright, yeah, the one straight ahead. No, not that one. To your left. I have a cockpit view. It's that one right there on the left. Left.
I just, no, you don't understand. This is not working the way you think it is.
It's definitely working the way I think it is. And just fly straight on through to the other side. Oh, he turned into a thing.
Oh, ew, he looks like Gizmo. He's straight teenager. I'm not a huge fan of this room. Oh, this is actually kind of scary.
Get him away. Get.
What do we do?
Get out. Okay, so yeah, we can get the rangs, and that's not good.
What are we supposed to...
Do you see his totally one frame scream?
Yeah, it's just like, like this blood curdling scream. He's just like,
Turns into like some dip song.
Alright, so check that cockpit view. See what we got for blue.
We're not even looking.
No, I know.
Okay, I'll help you with this one. So, it's straight ahead.
And this one.
Yeah.
No, it's the one above it. It's over here, this one.
I'm trying to try to gyro control direct you. You can't see the gyro control direction.
It's this one. I can see what it looks like.
Yeah, hey James, quick question. Why the fuck are you in here helping us?
Oh, no. Yeah, there we go. We're supposed to be using this, probably. Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah. Alright, come on. Give me the other one. Oh, we don't have the lane laser either. No. Oh, I'm sorry. Were you trying to smash this with your old tiny hands? I forgot to actually use my hands. I can't really see. We're almost dead.
That laser? Or the hand with the punch?
Woohoo!
Okay, I'm just gonna get back out of here.
I'm gonna bibbidi-bobbidi back the fuck out of here, okay?
Maybe I'm not.
Alright, I see a gold ring, yeah. That's his hand, though.
I'm trying to. He's blocking us!
His hand blocking us!
This
is European handball all over him!
What's up here?
You're supposed to get there!
That was kind of cool, but I mean...
At the same time, he's just like, paltry insect.
This is really strange. Some parts of the game that you'd think would be harder than other parts are not. Whereas this is...
Genuinely frustrating.
Pretty steep increase in difficulty. What are we looking at? The same spot?
The same spot as before, yeah. I'm shooting towards it.
Yeah. Okay.
I don't like this version of him. I don't like this Metal Sonic wannabe.
This is really gross. I'm still saying, it looks like Gizmo. But, like, once it turns...
Yeah. I don't like that.
Looks like it does less damage before than nothing. He doesn't have a health back.
Well, we don't have Slippy here to analyze the shoe.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, Slippy, that's all Slippy did.
Well... That actually just made Slippy a might bit more useful than I thought he was.
Oh, that was not good.
Wow.
I don't have the strong lanes. I have no strong lanes.
I have the weak babies.
Gonna punch. Yeah. You can't hit what you can't see because it's John Cena piling. Change the other form. Really? Simple friggin' thing.
Okay.
Get that friend out of there. Try to find a new way in. After you avoid all of these. Nice. Alright, that's terrifying to look at, but nice.
Yeah. It's kind of intimidating.
Alright, right there with the gold ring. That's a good one. That is good.
Alright.
It's not helping, but it's helped me. So.
And you know what? But they are of the. You know what? You don't care. You're just a giant robot monkey. You don't care about the way the kingdoms work.
Oh, did I just destroy your hand? Well, give me a high five. Aww. Well, where's it going?
Oh, no. God, we gotta get out of here. We gotta get out of here.
Boost! Use the boost! Oh, that hurts a lot.
Okay, you don't have an option. It's either we get out or he forces us out.
Yeah, but when he forces it out, it hits super hard. We were at full health.
Yeah.
Alright, there's not really one on this side. There's a silver ring up there.
I think I should try to get that.
Yeah, and the one just below it is good. Yeah,
so
just
over
down
here.
Yeah, and then
I can't really see that.
And turn the Oh, it's up there. Oh, crap. Oh, nice dodge.
Thank you.
Nice dodge. It's not that hard. Dodge. That's an unfortunate thing that you're doing. We'll just see you later, then. Bye-byesies. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now. Bye-bye.
Oh,
stop
no.
That.
Well.
Did he just...
Woo-hoo! Oh, that's nice. We just fly through that ring. We need to move. We need to not be right where we is.
Whoa!
Oh, my God.
What?
Now, I'm going to say, on the record, all skill.
Oh, 100%. Whimpering aside, all skill. This one right here, isn't it?
Nope.
Right here.
No.
Let's see how this.
Oh, well, no. It's actually super not there.
Oh, it's not? Okay, sorry. I thought it was totally that one.
Right, I don't want to be the person to say that you're wrong, but I do have the cockpit view. Just, I can't see any of them now. Oh, we just flew by.
Yep.
Just flew by one. So we just flew by one.
He's right there.
He's probably, yeah, no, he's gonna force us out, so we, never mind.
Oh, got hit by that one.
You know what? One beam out of however many he's throwing around here, not too bad. Not too bad, right there.
Right here?
Right there.
Okay. I see the lasers.
Yeah, I do, because I get these beams. No. 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 Hello. That's kind of rude. Oh, he didn't throw it out this time, though. That's cool. We need to dodge that.
It seems we did something.
We knocked his grass. That's gonna grab a can.
What just happened? That was weird. I don't know.
We just lished our way through it.
Yeah. That's great. I almost thought we hit two of them. Being up is not a good place for these laser beams.
Being anywhere is not a good place for these laser beams.
That is fair.
Taser beams. Alright, you're halfway through either one, so go left or right. Alright, there it is. Here.
This one here? Okay. Through.
Oh, his hands are gone.
Where now?
I lied.
Okay.
I lied. I cannot grab it. Oh, we are so close to just being straight wrecked.
Whoa!
There it is. Now we can do something else. Like get bit by his giant ugly. We gotta get out of here now. Go, 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 go. We're so dead.
Yep. Oh, that single frame at a screen, though.
We're going until it's done. Are we? Do you want to? You don't want to go until it's done?
Alright.
One more try? Okay.
One more.
If we die here, we'll just end the episode and we'll try it again in the next one.
We know what's up. We know what's up. We do.
We got this.
He's just kind of side-eyeing us.
And the old spank eye.
Right here?
Yep, right there. Yeah, you just know these things. And then you smash into the side or whatever.
Well, you can kind of see it. They have a little bit less of a reflection than the other ones.
Alright.
Well, no reflection. What is the other one for most of the season? Okay.
Back.
I'm of, like, no help in this fight, basically. I'm just here to dodge.
That was one bomb, but it was perfectly good because he didn't smack us. And there's the other one.
Nice.
Oh, lasers.
So we gotta get out, though.
We're not getting out.
Right
there, up there. Boost! Oh my god, boost.
Yeah!
Beams, though.
Down. Down.
Aww.
Down. Up, down.
Up.
Stay down.
Left, right.
AB.
Shit. Oh, the Konami code failed me. Because I failed it.
That gold ring is definitely not one, but we should get it because we need lives.
That's a good call.
And then you can go either to the left or the right and find another one.
Brr, bonk!
Okay, we're good.
What a cryptic kid. Yes, 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 I got a doge. Doge, doge, doge.
Ain't dealing with that Shaq. See you the friend later. No.
I wonder if there's anything I can do about that.
Oh, you might be able to use Drake there.
Oh, good call.
Can I put that break?
I do. I tried it last time, but it didn't really seem to do anything.
We need a dow.
Whoa.
Woo!
Way to miss, idiot.
Drone loser.
Dodge. Snap.
Oh, didn't dodge. Not doing much here.
Don't damn self.
I'm just trying to give you a stable shot.
We're in this phase a lot faster. We also need to get out because he's going to do that thing. Remember the thing that he's doing right now that you're running straight into?
I tried to, like, fly.
I know.
Past them.
Aww. And the beams.
The beams. Oh, the beams.
Okay, I want to right there. Unless you want to get that silver ring first.
Yes, I do, actually.
Super do.
Alright. Yeah.
That was a good little fly around.
Hipsy doodle.
Last level, just starting to get a hang of the controls.
Alright, what do we need to shoot here?
Eyeballs? Eyeballs!
Oh god, we need to hover.
Back of his head. Yep.
Yeah. Seriously. Alright, get down. And up.
So we're playing...
Playing Frogger? Buddy!
What the?
Oh, we shoot his eyes. We don't shoot his eyes. I don't know what to shoot. I don't know what to shoot anymore. Nice. You're getting the hang of it.
Oh!
You were getting the hang of it.
It's not a pattern. There is no pattern.
He's really mad. Shockingly pissed he is. I think I'm doing damage to him.
He's flashing red. That's a pretty universal sign for damage being dealt.
Well, you know what I can deal with? A little less of that sass. Yeah, no. Oh! I can't get down there.
Okay, up, and then down, and then down, now it goes back up.
And then we're good.
Okay, now. Face.
Shoot you in the face.
You might be able to help here.
I'm trying.
I did something. Oh,
and what? Again, with
get
the less sass.
Good enough. Didn't work.
What?
Maybe we need to hit something inside it now? We're about to die, so I don't know. I really don't know what to do there. We need to get out.
Balls. Gonna die again.
Yeah. Alright, well.
Well, that's...
Now that we know what we need to do...
You know what?
We're gonna do it.
We learned some stuff. You learned with us. This was an educational process.
Mm-hmm.
If you'd like to learn more with us, click subscribe and we'll have more educational videos on the way for you.
I can't believe you got through that without laughing. I'm proud of you.
I'm
learned something too. How to do a video without laughing your ass off.
It kind of defeats the purpose of it, though, doesn't it?
Shit.